Hi, football fans. My name is Barbara Pereira, and this is my psychology final project. Special thanks to my good friend Mark Herzlich for allowing me and helping me to share his story. This is his fight.
Hi, BC fans. My name is Mark Herzlich, linebacker for Boston College Eagles.
Paint may not darken his cheekbones. The helmet, or hair for that matter, may not cover his head. But a look into Mark Herzlich's eyes will tell you.
Hi, Mike. How are you?
I'm doing well. How are you doing?
I'm good. So how does it feel to finally graduate college?
Well, it is another stepping stone, and you know, it's great now I get to kind of finish my undergrad and start my master's program.
Nice. So let's rewind to the spring of last year. After continuous pain in your left leg, you sought medical help and received some unexpected news. What were those news?
Well, last May, I was, as you said, a pain in my leg, and I went to the doctors and they did an MRI, and basically they found a tumor in my leg, and they told me after analyzing the tumor, that it was cancer.
What was your reaction?
It was a shock. I wasn't expecting to hear that. Obviously, I thought it was just muscular. And, I had a tough time kind of thinking about, you know, where to go from there. But I decided that, you know, I was going to kind of get through it and going to beat it.
And how important to you was the support of your family during this difficult time?
The support of my family was huge. My mom was always at my treatments, and my brother was always, you know, just treating me like nothing was different. My family was great, and then, I had friends who would really support me, and kind of made me feel like nothing was wrong.
So, what changed socially? Did you become closer to your family, or did you want to socialize with friends as much as possible?
I think that socially, I don't think much changed. I think that I stayed close to my family. I think that I was able to be home with them more than I had been in the past. And also, I stayed close to my friends. So, when I came up to school, I think everything was basically normal with my good friends and my family as well.
And what did you miss the most during your recovery?
I miss playing football the most. I have been playing football for, since I was 13 years old, and to not be able to play and watch my teammates play was very hard.
I bet. And so are you coming back this year for football?
Yeah, I got cleared by the doctors. I'll be back playing football in the fall. And, I can't wait. I'm so excited to be able to be with the guys again.
I bet. Well, I wish you the most of luck this year with the 2010-2011 football season.
Thank you very much.
All right. I'll see you soon.
All right. Bye-bye.